Download Saturday. Michelle Livings here with Ville.
That's very good, Ville. Ville from Insomnium.
Ville from Insomnium. So that is a Finnish name. Is that a traditional Finnish name?
I think it's a traditional Finnish name. You know, if you know about him, you have Ville Valo, lead singer. So
yeah, so there's another one of you.
It's not the most odd and it's not the most difficult one.
Is it a bit like we would have Derek over here? As popular as Derek? We get a lot of Johns and then there are a few Derek's.
Yeah.
So a Ville is like Derek, would you say?
Well, yeah, it could be Derek or what else?
Can I call you Derek?
Yeah, you can call me Derek. If you
For
like.
The purposes of this interview, I'm going to call you Derek. Derek. Insomnium. So, you've already played?
We haven't played yet.
Okay, so you've got your show coming up. How are you anticipating playing Download?
So, we just arrived here, so we just immediately start doing interviews. So, we have 3 hours in a row, so we haven't really had time to check out anything.
No.
Yeah. So, we're hoping to just get these things over with and then play a show, have fun with it, and then have a couple of beers and just try to enjoy the festival atmosphere in the
layer. Have you been to Download before?
No, we haven't. This is the first one. We played Bloodstock a couple of years ago.
Okay.
And so, we have only like minor experience from UK festival scene. So
what do you think about the scene here? I mean, obviously the Bloodstock is slightly different to Download.
Yeah.
This is a pretty big deal, this festival.
Yeah, I think we're kind of a bit odd one out in this kind of lineup. It's more rock or different kind of metal. We're more kind of traditional, I don't know, Scandinavian, European style. So this kind of fits more, I think our music fits more like probably Bloodstock lineup.
Yeah.
But if, I don't know, we don't care.
No.
We're just gonna have fun and we played different kind of lineups when we've done a lot of touring and so on. So it's really great way to kind of broaden your audience and get your music out to people who
Absolutely.
Haven't heard you before. So
yeah, no, Download's pretty good. You do get, I think, quite a broad range of music here, and that's what's nice because you get to experience different things. I mean, we've got Kiss and Motley Crue here tomorrow, but then there's you guys playing as well. So you're right, it's a chance to maybe seek out other fans, you know, who didn't know you before, which
is exactly.
Good.
So so looking forward to that, and it's getting big stage and so on, and like UK's been really good for us. All the London shows we played past 4 years been sold out, like Underworld, and so it's been really good. So it's kind of weird that we haven't been touring more UK. It's only all the tours. We just drop by London and then we off
and then
we go.
That's it. Well, maybe this will change things. Maybe this marks a turning point.
Yeah, that at least can be for bad. So,
so what's on the sort of horizon for Insomnium in the next sort of few months, really? What are you guys up to?
So we're gonna just do a couple of summer festivals and get those out of the way, and then we're gonna go and do a headlining tour in the USA. So that's coming up in August. So we did one tour there already this January, so it was really good. And then there's a couple of tours coming up in Europe as well, shorter runs. We've been talking about UK, we've been talking about Eastern Europe, and then let's see what actually comes, which actually materialized, what comes reality. But and then we have a couple of festivals, and I'm going to start writing new material as well, and just keep ourselves busy and try to keep the ball rolling.
Absolutely.
So that's the plan.
Keep doing it.
Yep.
And while you're here, I know obviously you're going to be playing and you've got to get these interviews out of the way. Is there anybody you're particularly looking forward to checking out here today?
Well, I might have time to check out Carcass, or at least someone that said. I mean, Faye No More is playing the same time we are, so that's kind of sucks a bit, but like, it's a I'm happy to see Muse in the evening, and I don't really care. I think there's a lot of good bands here, so I'd be happy to check out whatever. So
brilliant. Well, enjoy your Download experience, and hopefully we'll see you not just in London, but in a few other UK towns
too. Yeah, that would be awesome.
Right,
cool. Thank you.